The Holy Roman Empire was not a unified state, but rather a loose confederation of territories with various rulers. It faced external pressures such as invasions and internal struggles for power. Additionally, cultural and religious differences among its subjects led to tensions and conflict. These factors ultimately led to the dissolution of the empire.